Yo.
All right. We're all here.
One second. My audio is delayed. I don't know if it is for you guys. I don't think it is for you. Okay, we're good. Sorry.
It's time. Our final battle. Maruki came by LeBlanc last night, so we gave him the calling card.
I doubt Maruki is still interested in discussion. You realize there's no backing out now, right?
Ain't no way we're gonna run now. We're gonna confront Doc in his palace, show him what's up, and go back to our own reality, right?
Let's do it.
Right.
It appears we're all ready.
It's time to take back what belongs to us. Our own reality.
Oh shit. Should the starting one be?
Yes, I do. I feel the hype you've been waiting for. Yes, I do. Bring an end to the question of who will win. It's us. I used to have that little premonition of falling short. Now I have no fear since we
I have like 4 heat rises, that's funny.
Let's do it.
Am I good with this lineup for now? I think so. The velvet one? No, I think we're set.
I'll just add this.
Head to Eden.
Let's go.
Center of paradise. get it.
Somewhere.
Why are people always naked in paradise?
Joker.
Yo. Oh, no stairs! Okay, yes, stairs. What's up with these apples?
Oh, yeah!
Now then.
Thank you for coming. It looks like I have your answer.
Sorry it turned out this way.
Don't apologize. All this means is that we both have something we can't allow to fail. Let's begin. If you win, my heart will be changed. However, if I win, my reality becomes the true reality. I will overwrite all of existence with my own cognition. I'm not holding back anymore.
What the?
Just as you have your own beliefs, I too have no intention of changing my plans for reality. No matter what happens to me in the end, I will fix this torturous world. That is my own rebellion.
His apparel just...
Oh, man.
And I believe you called forth your power like this. Persona.
No way! So Maruki really does have a persona.
I'd regret not pointing this out to you. You shouldn't mistake our powers as being equal. It's time, Azathoth. Our final battle has come. My persona guides me.
Dr. Maruki.
I have to do this.
Incoming, guys! Get ready!
This song also goes crazy, bro. They like saved three songs for the last day.
Let's go.
And they're all bangers.
Shitsune!
You know,
Ravage
might as well try.
Nice one, Joker! You hit it with this! What? The persona shielded him? This persona's definitely trouble. Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work. Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work. Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work.
Persona! There!
Oh, rip.
Strong and immune to physical strength? Brute force,
you're
your
might, Diego!
One enemy on the floor. Bonafide, monified. Okay, how about right. On to the next.
This is my other self.
Gorokichi!
The opponent is strong. Don't you be strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work.
It's time.
No wind skills. Powerful, so stay on guard. The enemy is strong. Defeat it quickly with its strong. Weak to physical. Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force with strong. It has a significant resistance to ice.
Let's go. Hold on.
Sit.
We've almost won. Pass the baton and switch attackers.
Go.
All
this
right.
Is mine.
On to the next.
I am thou. Wipe them out, Gorokichi!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
Get them!
Next allow
up.
Me!
Get him! Persona!
Ella! Let's dance!
This is my soul!
This is my other self! Die!
Dance, Persona! Victory is ours!
I think we have to get the Persona first. Uh-oh.
Persona!
Something else.
Knocked him right off his feet. Nice, Joker.
Up to you.
Not done yet,
great thing. Show your might. We can hit their weaknesses. Pass the baton.
Get off!
Leave it to me. Next up, Persona.
Taking over.
Gone.
Let's go.
Perfect.
Wipe them out, Gorokichi. Here.
Let's dance. Dance, Persona.
As good a time as any.
I appreciate it.
Good thinking.
Support's on the way.
The enemy is strong. Let's aim for its wind weakness. The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Who's next?
Sona, you're mine.
Put you down!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
Contact!
My turn now! Persona! Enchant us, Ella!
Just begun!
So let's move on!
Huh? He's getting stronger? Be careful! Now.
Persona!
No magic attack skills? Now why would you do that to me?
Witness my resolve! Hey, something's wrong!
Pulling back.
Panther, ready to engage. Let's go!
Next up, it's time.
The enemy is strong. Defeat it quickly with blessed attacks. The enemy is strong. Let's aim for its wind weakness. It's strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work.
Something else.
Persona!
You can go for its weak spot.
Not that.
Persona!
my alarm.
Okay.
Hey, any advice here?
Maybe.
That's two enemies knocked down. Panther, nice!
The opponent is strong. It's powerful. You'll want fierce ice attacks. It's strong and immune to physical strikes. This will be tough. Less skills will be nullified, so be careful.
On to the next. Witness my resolve. Show your might, Diego.
No wind skills. It's powerful, so stay on guard.
Don't.
Oh shit.
I don't care what I look like anymore. I'm always going to be myself.
Oh no, I missed the dialogue.
Persona! Oh,
no. What's the plan? Never mind.
Oh, I didn't see that.
If you pass the baton, you can hit the foe's weaknesses.
Yeah, I'd love to pass the baton.
One enemy on the floor. Bonafide, Monafide.
It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire.
Mona,
Fox, advancing.
Go! Power up!
Okay.
Persona!
Thank you!
Much thanks. Let's go.
It looks vicious. We should go to the opponent is strong. Don't get strong. It has a significant resistance to ice.
Persona! Wipe them out, Gorokichi!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
It's up to you.
Nothing to me!
Persona!
Enchanta, fella!
It's strong. It has a significant resistance to ice. Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force will
go for it!
Yeah. Get him!
Persona!
Shitsune!
You're mine!
Persona!
Ravage them!
Not bad.
Shall suffer to realize it. I will use all of our power.
Uh-oh.
What the? What are they doing? Be careful. I'm sensing a ridiculous amount of energy from his persona. Joker, you all have to guard this.
I won't fail. I can't fail. Takamaki-san, didn't you always want to protect your friend? Don't abandon such a pure dream when it's right in front of you.
We're both going to keep living our lives on our own strength.
It's time. This isn't it. Sona! Maria! All right.
Return the favor.
I appreciate it.
Ultimate support? What is this? What?
Let's
go. The full yield?
Shitsune!
Oh man.
I am.
Wait,
down.
Everything just got buffed. That's so insane.
Strong. Let's aim. It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire. The enemy is strong. Defeat it quickly with blessings. Enemy is tough. An electric attack. The enemy is strong. Let's aim for its weakness. You got him, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Yours now.
All right, on to the next. Get him. It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire!
Solar!
Thanks, Persona! Ella!
That's a thought!
Finally! His Persona can't act anymore! Now's your shot, Joker!
Heck yeah.
Teamwork! Everyone had a shot! Nice combos!
Persona! You're mine.
Not bad.
A little overkill?
Azathoth. Did I fail?
Is that? It's Maruki's treasure.
What is it, though? A torch?
A torch is a light to guide people. It may symbolize his perception of himself as the guide for the entire world. We're here to change his heart, aren't we? Go on. Take it.
So, this is it.
This place is collapsing!
We'd better take our leave. Rumi, I'm sorry. I couldn't... No, I can still...
Joker, look out!
Damn it! We gotta book it!
Guys, jump in!
That was close.
Dr. Maruki... This has gone too far past changing someone's heart. Is he even still alive?
Looks like that isn't a concern.
Sorry, but I won't admit defeat just yet.
Stop it. Get some help.
I'm sorry. You know I can't do that. I've been chosen by the world itself. Granting this wish is my responsibility.
Oh, he stole his treasure back.
The hell?
He just... The treasure!
His persona.
Such strength of will. If it is for everyone's happiness, I don't care what happens to me. Don't resist. Accept it. With my power. No. With mine and Adam Cadmon's together, our reality is nigh! My persona guides me. To let it end like this. Adam Cadmon, guide us all to our ideal reality.
You're wrong.
We decide our reality.
We refuse to let it end any other way, too.
Persona!
What's the plan?
Come!
This should be fun.
Persona!
Persona!
That should do.
This, Persona! This is my soul!
Adam K. Cadmon, lend me your strength.
It's now or never.
Oh.
Persona! Hold on. Persona!
Much thanks.
Thank you so much.
No time for thanks.
I'm pulling back.
Closing in.
Fear my power.
You've been tied down for the longest of the time.
Kill them, Harold!
Let's dance! Victory is ours!
You should forever be. Live through dreams.
Sona. Can't do it. And my reality is right before my eyes.
I'm sorry. I said I didn't care what happened to me. Guess I wasn't committed to my words. You too, huh?
Kuro-senpai, what are you?
Can you tell? You think the same thing, don't you? Of course you do. After all...
No, you can't!
We hesitate right now. We die!
Up there!
I'm all yours. Use me however you want. Now, show us the reality. The reality we wish for. I am thou, and...
I will be the light that guides mankind.
But we are still not going to run. We're going to beat you and go back to our own reality. That's the spirit. Now let's finish this.
Persona!
No.
Come!
Not that.
One more and I'm done for.
Don't live through dreams.
Let's go.
I'll return the favor.
Nice timing.
I'm done with
this. I'm tired of waiting.
Dance, persona!
Two damage?
What? It's not working at all! Gaining some distance!
Stepping forward!
I wonder if this works.
Yeah!
He probably dies either way. I'm just curious.
Let's dance!
I cannot fail. I must not fail you all.
Yes, huh?
Okay.
If this doesn't stop, I'm gonna try to find a way to get us through this. Just hang in there for a few more seconds. You can throw
your mask. Persona! No
more pretend. I'm very grateful.
Oh, wait.
I appreciate it.
Woo!
Persona! Come! Persona! You deserve better. To the back line.
Allow me. Persona! Here we go!
Persona! Let's finish this! Target his head as he strikes. We might have a shot.
Joker!
Wait, this is actually just Attack on Titan.
Checkmate.
Oh. He said the better one-liner.
Up everything else. I dedicated all that I have to this, but I still... Why?
You're denying reality.
You mean I'm running away from it all? You nailed it. It's true that I turned my back on the original reality. But where's the harm in that? When it grows to be too much, too painful, every person deserves to escape that. In all honesty, it's best for a person's growth when they tackle their own hardships. But reality doesn't always make that so feasible. No matter how much you try, or work for so long, the smallest injustice can wipe it all out, leave you with nothing. Don't you, of all people, understand that?
You gotta keep moving on.
You know, there probably are plenty of people who'd ultimately benefit from your reality. But what about the people who want to take on the world themselves? How's it right to rob them of their opportunities?
I don't think what you're saying is wrong either, Dr. Maruki. Some people want to run from their pain and cling to some other version of reality, like I used to. But the knowledge I gained through that pain and my desire to move on, those are even more precious to me, and I won't let anyone take them from me again.
Yoshizawa-san. So you truly don't want it, huh? Looks like I'm totally finished.
The palace is collapsing! Dr. Maruki, hurry! It's not safe there! Dr. Maruki!
No! It's too late for him!
We're trapped as well!
Huh?
Is there any way?
Everyone! Get over here! Hurry! Mona-chan! What are you? This is no time to act tough! Whoever said it was an act! Mona-senpai, can you fly? But I'm a car! There's no way I can... No. It's now or never. I have to fly!
Helicopter! A helicopter?
If you could do this, then say so, damn it! Well, I didn't know! Now I'm downright priceless to the Phantom Thieves!
Sorry to interrupt your little moment of triumph, but couldn't you have made yourself just a bit larger?
Hey, where'd Joker go?
Don't worry!
Sorry to cut your flight short like that. This place is done for, along with the entire reality I dreamed of. I have lost. Even if I were to try that fight over, I'm sure I'd only lose again. So I know, this is going to sound pretty stupid. I've been holding this all in for so long. Just hiding it from myself. So, please, help me kill every last one of my regrets. You're the only one I can ask to help me with this.
I'm here for you, bro.
The disappearance of my palace, of the entire metaverse, is drawing near. Seems like neither of us can summon our personas anymore. Let's begin.
I gave up everything! Everything! So why?
Oh shit. I forgot about this.
Why? Why, Rumi? A reality where no one suffers.
I'm done. I get it now. All thanks to you. Said I'm done. Please, let go of my hand.
Going back to get.
Yeah.
Your eyes are as bright and honest as ever. You keep your head up no matter what. I must have always been afraid. Afraid you and I wouldn't wish for the same reality. So bright.
Oh.
Magnificent!
We have indeed witnessed your decision. Not only have you taken back mankind's future for itself, but you've also re-established our reason for existence. While reality had been wholly distorted, your actions have guided it back towards what it ought to be.
What it ought to be?
That is correct. Time itself cannot be rewound, but every past event will revert to the event that should have occurred instead.
I'll ask you once more. I'd like for you to turn yourself into the police, of your own accord.
I will carve my own path for myself. I refuse to accept a reality concocted by someone else, stuck under their control for the rest of my days.
What happens to Catchy? Oh no.
Everything will return to how it should be. Everything. There are no exceptions. Have your regrets begun?
That's how it has to be.
It seems you are still resolute in this matter. Choosing such a path must not have been easy for you. For that, you have our utmost respect and gratitude.
Take back the future. What's the next day?